Assalamualaikum everyone, how are you? Today I have a video on Ozone Day. Yes, the world is celebrating World Ozone Day. September 16 was designated by the UN as an international day for the preservation for the ozone layer. The existence of the ozone layer is essential to protect all life on Earth as it effectively absorbs the sun's harmful ultraviolet radiation. The ozone layer is a natural layer of gas in the upper atmosphere that protects humans and other living things from the harmful UV radiation. Yes, so the viewers, the ozone is not just a layer, but a protector. If we want to protect ozone layer, then we have to grow plants. Yes, the mainly our initiate is to grow plants on our land Earth. Plants are maintain the atmosphere, they produce oxygen and absorb carbon dioxide during photosynthesis. Oxygen is essential for cellular respiration for all aerobic organisms which are harmful for our system. It also maintains the ozone layer that helps protect Earth's life from damaging UV radiation. Yes, the plants are very important part to protect our Earth from the ozone layer. If we want to protect our Earth, we have to grow many plants. For example, if our planet have all the population of humans like 1, 2, or 30 billion, so there should be 30 billion plants on our Earth. Every person should have their own plant, so we can think that our Earth will be safe for not for us, for our generations, for our future. We should save our Earth for our future generations. So please be the part of World Ozone Day and be a hero of World Ozone Day. We should take an oath to save our Earth from UV radiation. We should play our part to save our Earth, to save for our ozone layer. Happy Ozone Day once again. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.